We're back and we're playing Sonic Forces again. And last time we found Classic Sonic and Sonic got captured and defeated by this neat mysterious guy who stole a spaceship. And Tails got saved by Classic Sonic. And now we are on the Death Egg from the ship. And we're gonna free Sonic. Or try to. So yeah, let's play the... I guess these stages are called episodes. Well, let's play this next episode of a level. And hope you guys enjoy. Stage 4, Death Egg, Prison Hall.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Prisoners are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Okay, I will.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to find our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Recently,
it appears that many of our brethren were held here.
One more thing Eggman will answer for.
This has to be like one of my favorite stages yet. I really like the music. Mr. Flamethrower!
Uh-oh. You're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
I get 3 medals. Yay! Ooh, helmet, glasses, gloves, shoes, and... What? A jelly ball? A jelly body. What kind of game is this? Is this made by gelatin too? Because that would be delicious. Whoa, boss fight. Cool. Stage 5, Death Egg versus Zabok. So This in yellow is Avatar. Light or teal is Classic Sonic. And this dark blue is Normal Sonic. So I guess we're going to be playing as Normal Sonic versus Zavok.
This is the end, Sonic.
Oh, hey, sounds like the party started. Want to let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa. Oh, wow. The end, huh? Let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! Huh. The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
Old Zavok. Okay. Really, a bee. I hate bees. And wasps. A bee on my tired eyes.
I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Yeah.
Impudent runt.
Fight me.
I'm going
fight
to
me.
Save oh, gosh, watching you suffer.
What do I do? What? He's gonna pound on me? What? I can't control how fast I'm going. Like, that's weird. Or, like, it's not weird, I mean, it's kind of normal for a Sonic game. Oh, gosh! But, I'm going really fast. Like, to collect rings, I can't see me do it.
You're not making this easy, are you?
Oh, gosh,
no. No matter. Crushing will be all the more satisfying.
Oh, gosh, no. Did he just destroy one of his own bots? No, one of his own bots. No! Come on! Come get me. What? Come get me, Zavok. Can you get me? Okay, maybe you can.
To the likes of you again.
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time.
Oh, all the prisoners are saying they're not cheering. Yay! Well, Sonic's free. I got an S. And another medal. Thank you. Stage 5 is cleared. What is this? Die. What?
It's that sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking. It's time for running.
I agree. Let's get out of here. Stage 6, Egg Gate. Whoa.
Yes, they found out I escaped.
What?
Is this yawn fest goodbye?
Oh my gosh. That was done for.
Whoa! We're off planet! I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
Different than the others.
Spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later.
Not needed.
They had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
Doesn't that hurt? Oh gosh, no.
So, what's my move? It's not like I can swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I came in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home.
Something changed history. Oh, I know what I need to do. What? Okay. This is really hard. Not hard, but intense. Space battle is this. Boom! I'm on a rocket ship. And this is not intense at all.
Packing a lot of firepower. Still,
flying on a rocket ship
land their shots.
Avoiding lasers.
Here goes nothing.
Trying not to die. No! Oh my gosh, I almost died. Whoosh. Here it is. I'm getting out of this junk pile. Scrap. Junk pile scrap. Weird. Name. Weird. I think the next level will be it. We'll be up to the next level and we'll end the video there. Lock the scrap. Okay.
Easy there. Everything's cool. Are you here to rescue me?
Mm-hmm.
Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad.
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
That was fast.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
What?
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
Yeah, take me with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
Good save, Charmy. Good save.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
That's because cold space is nice and cold. But the factory is gonna be nice and warm.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice and warm when it's burnt to the ground. Aerial pyramid? I thought we were taking care of a factory, not a pyramid. Okay. Green Hill. Anderson Pack Pyramid. Level. Or stage 7.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
So,
time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got our time to keep this up.
Bingo,
found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Oh, it should be. Whoa. What? Moving lasers? No. What? I just went through a laser. Aw, man. Wait. Oh, man. I forgot to switch my gun.
Enemy's factory is inside.
Wait. Sorry. I need to switch my gun. Well, I don't even know if it's a gun. Pretty much, yeah, it's a gun. I think that's what it was made for. Like the wisp? Yeah, it's a... Why not listen? Thank you. Boom! Yeah. Lightning! This is what I wanted. Bang, bang! Oh, nope. Don't worry, I'll make my lost time quick. I like this quick.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Double. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
Yep, it should be. so lucky.
Lightning!
Oh, gosh. What's this?
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
No!
Is attacking inside the Mystic Jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever. Just hurry!
Guys, it's him! I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.